assist you pretty much what it would be like if you were. Or if you already are affected by it, but don't want to talk about it, can you imagine what it would be like not to be affected by it?
Yes, why not? What possible reason could there be? You may not know anything about the issue.